a picture taken from 552nd Bomb Squadron on the bridge. There's the bridge below. And the bomber was meant to actually hit it. It was a privately taken photograph.